wonder what the people they think about us. Guys coming. People. Do you want to go to Nice? No, Nice?
I think this is a policeman.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I know. You didn't understand?
No.
Okay. Sorry.
We are 20 kilometers away from the lake. The lake is there, but still we can't reach it because we are here in the middle of nowhere. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed? Let's open the door. Let's explain. We arrived to our fifth stage at night, so we didn't really see. We just set up the tent. Now we are going to see where we are.
Where we are. I've been lost in all of our vices. In your pose is the dust settled around us. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? So we arrived in what's the name of the city?
Rani.
Rani. This bus station, which is a bus from Play. There wasn't air conditioning.
No, it was a bus for like 15 people with 25 people inside.
And the walls kept tumbling down.
We were coming to Kumanovo, which is in Macedonia, and there was no meeting point, so the group decided to make the
special station.
The big
point,
train station was the meeting point, and we just arrived. So,
like first, today
like
there's
first?
No race because it's our buffer day.
But
so
we were first.
We were first, and this is a central
this
station.
This is the central station. We can have a look. Let's have a look in the central station of this city. This is the central station.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?